world sound rich to a new illusion. Michael Masters saw someone cycling one day, passing a fence with hanging chains. The road was flat, but at every pile, it just looked like the bike got lifted. Michael Masters started research and looked at dots moving between sag lines. He found something about the mind. When you're far from a situation, your mind will melt together dots and lines. It's a bicycle illusion. These dots as a train go wiggle all the way. And too far from a situation, your mind will overcompensate. The dots move mirrored motions of that chain. Difference is the same when you move along the chain. See that difference is the same. Watch your melt my thing away. See that difference is the same when you move along the chain. See that difference is the same. Stop watching your mind.